number of people have joined us, but the service has come to an end. It's our tradition after that prayer, we proceed straight to the gravesite. And we want to do exactly that. So we want to just ask that a vote of thanks be done. And I kindly request, because some of us, if we delay a little bit, will not be able to catch our flight. And so, Eric, if you're doing that, kindly please stick to that so that we can be able to honor each other at this particular time. We recognize all of you that have come. If I had new people, I'll say, "Ma recognize, Mheshimiwa Babu, we know." We might recognize all of you. So please feel recognized, feel honored, feel respected. But we must come to the end of the service and lay free to rest so that we can also be able to return to where we get into. So kindly, Eric, can I give you 3 minutes? Or 2 minutes, all right. And no, just let them see where I think.
All right. I am requesting permission from the man of God. I am a member of SITAM, and I know the traditions of church. And that's why I had to come up here and humbly request the church. I fellowship with the SITAM. So that's why I was humbly requesting, Pastor, because I know the protocol of the ministry. As the pastor said, after he shared the word, he's prayed, we are supposed to head straight to the gravesite to lay our brother to rest. So the mekuja kuomba pastor permission. You see the fanya bila permission yake. So pastor, there are 3 people who you will allow me. You say the 3 minutes. I'll go straight to it. This is Fred's uncle. He's called God Semelango. He's the one who has lived with Fred. He's the one who brought Fred to Nairobi. He's the one who has been a lot of for Fred. I mean, akitoka shule pamoja na ule baba yetu alibrodisha by force. So I request that he says something very small. Alafu pia daktari rafiki ya Fred amempea kazi nini kazi mingi Nairobi na mmesikia pastor vile amesema. Alafu finally our brother Babu Owino atusalame alafu tumalize. Ndio. Alakaraka sana. Yes sir.
God is good and all the time. I'm also with Yothurwa. I want to be very brief. Fred was very dear to me. I lived with him when we were neighbors with the Honorable Jalango, when he was not a member of parliament. And he was so dear to me. Words failed me. The last we spoke, we had agreed that I was again going to live with him in Dubai. But as fate has it, he passed away. It's so sad. We shared a lot of stuff together. He was like my younger brother. He was really close to me. So I don't want to waste time. I think I will mourn him. Fred, fare thee well. The government failed you. I still don't understand how he died, but you are so talented, but the government failed you. That's why you had to die the way you died. So sad. But may God rest your soul in eternal peace.
Daktari, dakika chia kwa heshima ya kanisa. Wametuheshimu, tuheshimu pia. God bless you so much. We'll tell you a story one day in a book. This is the godfather of Fred Omondi. It's a long story.
God is good. And all the time. Yeah, to the church, the family of Fred. I won't make a speech here because, number one, I came late. When my party leader is already seated, so I will not talk much. It's just that I pray to God that he gives you strength, because losing a person like this is not very, very easy. So with that, because you threw out here, anoka bigo siasa, check siasa, guru biro tabru uyo kudukeno. Hero kama ana.
Unoja tenu, Fred. Arakaraka kwa heshima, wando watu wali tuchangia pesa, wakatusaidia. Mungu, pastor, allow me to say thank you to them. It's only a blessing. Peter Salasia, kuja hapa, msionge mingi.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Haleluya. Bas, mimi nina sina mengi, kwanza ni kusema pole sana. Kwanza sana kwa mama ya Fred na mama Eric, na Eric pole sana poteza your bro. Nimetoka kule miasa hizi kwa sababu mimi nilikuwa fan kubwa sana wa Fred when he was still performing at Churchill, na hata huyu Eric alikuja kule nyumbani na akajenga nyumba. Na hata bila mimi wakati nimekuwa huko, sasa hiyo testimony kubwa haingefika kama pia mimi kutokuja kusimama na yeye. So mimi nataka niseme wewe sikita kuita mheshimiwa ama nitakuita namna gani. Asante sana kwa kazi ambayo unafanyia wa Kenya, and that is what has really moved me to come here. Otherwise mama, mimi nasema tu pole, tasimama na wewe, najua nitakuwa na mambo yako tutaongea kidogo, lakini mama nataka pia nikusalimie kidogo and asanteni sana, God bless.
Thank you so much. Bwana Katem, come and eulogize for 1 minute. Thank you so much. Wapi makofi Alfred?
Tumsifu Yesu Kristu, daima na milele. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Nyasaye ber. Ero kamano. Asante sana. Kwanza kabisa ningependa kusema pole kwa familia ya ndugu yetu, mtoto yetu Fred Omondi. Pole Eric Omondi, Irene Omondi, and the rest of the family, and the entire world of comedians. I just want to say but a few. Mimi natoka kule Rift Valley, lakini sana sana tunakaa Nairobi, tukiendelea na hii kazi ambayo mnajua, ya kuhakikisha tunapeleka wengine nyumbani mapema, ili tusifike ndoa. Ni zao, eh? Na nimeshinda wamenijui. Mimi ndio Alfred Keter. Mwanapo ananijua hapa ni wewe. Asante sana. Pokea salamu ya Rift Valley. Simuliona Eldoret walikuwa na nyinyi? Na Kenya mzima iko na nyinyi? Na tuko sawa? Let me just say two things, pastor.
Tafadhali mheshimiwa.
Asante,
tuheshimiane.
Asante.
Asante.
Tafadhali.
Tafadhali.
Please. Niseme moja peke yake. Niseme moja peke yake. Hebu muweke mkono juu na niseme niseme moja. And take 30 seconds, pastor. Thank you so much. Nataka niwaambie, mnasikiza? Mukae ngangari. Sisi kule Eldoret tumetangaza Sakayo lazima aende nyumbani. Ni sawa? Ero kama na asante sana na Mungu awabariki.
Mheshimiwa incoming governor, I'm a speed in Ali. What am I going for? Babu Owino!
Asante sana. Asante sana. Bishop, you get one more kit in the Kamoja.
God is good,
and all the time.
To the church, to Mama Eric's family, and fellow mourners, today I'm here to mourn my great friend. Bishop, this friend was my schoolmate at Kisumu Boys. So we are childhood friends. And this Eric Omondi was my elder at Kisumu Boys High School. While he was in Form 4, I was in Form 1. And we were in drama club together. Kwa hivyo Bishop, umeona mimi ni familia. Asante sana. So,
The Bible says in the book of Genesis 3:19 that unto dust we came and unto dust we shall return. The question is, how will you return? Will you return as a person who has changed the world for the better? Or will you return as a person who has destroyed the world like Ruto? The Bible further says in the book of Psalms 147:3 that he heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Therefore, Mama Eric, may the Almighty God heal you together with your family. I know it's not normal for a mom, a parent, to bury a child, but it is very normal for a child to bury a parent. And therefore, may Fred's soul rest in everlasting peace. And the Bible further says in the book of 1 Peter 4:12-13 that the Almighty Lord will not let all the pain you are going through go in vain, for he shall protect you. He shall tell you a reason why. And Fred's death was very untimely. This was a surprise to us, and the Almighty God could have prevented it, but he let it happen. Therefore, let's leave it to the Almighty God. Then sasa nikirudi kwa siasa kidogo. Vijana ria. Vijana ra. Wazee kidi. Bishop Kialala. Warembo ha. Wamama mwe. Asanteni sana. You know, Bishop, when you talked about a fool, the Bible says in the book of Proverbs 1:26-4:5 that do not talk back to a fool. Do not respond to a fool, for the difference will not be known. That is why, Bishop, I did not apologize to the other fool. And you know, Kenyans, when you are hungry, your stomach will alert you. But when you are stupid, your brain will not alert you. Now, to the Gen Z's, I want to take this opportunity to thank you very much for bringing change in this country. Niliwa invite parliament. Mkakuja, niliwa invite chai, lakini mkakuja, mkakula pia ugali na mchele. Nataka niwaulize swali moja. Niliona penye niliwawekea pilipili na chumvi. Ya pili. The Gen Z's have shown us, and very soon we are forming a coalition of the Gen Z's and the millennial. Because this country, we were promised many things. We were promised heaven and we were delivered to hell. And therefore, there must be changes. And the first change is to ensure that Ruto leaves State House. When Ruto was campaigning, he told us that there will be free education. Right now, the cost of education has been more than tripled. Watoto wetu ambao walimaliza primary school, up to now in the whole country, Bishop, over 50,000 kids have not joined high school. Upuzi si upuzi. Saizi ukienda hospitali kutibiwa, kama una 1,500 shillings, hata uwezi pata x-ray. Upuzi si upuzi. Gen Z, eh? Gen Z, pidim. Nikimalizia, nataka niseme ya kwamba baba yetu ni Raila Amolo. Kwa hivyo baba, hii ni wakati wa baba. In fact, baba angewachana na hii mambo ya AUC. Baba, tuende State House sahihi. Ndio wakati. Na la mwisho kabisa, huyu kijana wetu Eric Omondi, huyu kijana wetu tumesumbwana naye na anasaidia wananchi wa Kenya, na huyu ni mtu ambaye anafaa awe mjumbe in 2027. Kwa hivyo Eric, by 2026 tutakupatia constituency yako kule Nairobi, na niko na hakika ya kwamba Eric atakuwa mjumbe in 2027. Saizi pia tumeshikana na ndugu yetu Jalas. na mandugu zetu kama MC Jesse na wakina Terence, round hii if you are not on the table, you must break that table. Bishop ya mwisho kabisa, ninasema asante sana, Mungu akubariki.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm going back to nikipatia Bishop. Asante sana Osama. Osama simama. Wewe ndio kuna kifungu, kifungu ya nyumba ya Fred. Kwenye Fred alikufa, alikuwa anaishi na kijana. Akafunga nyumba. Oga Obina alikuwa anaitwa Injisi. Ndio alianza na Fred, akaitwa Injisi. Oga Obina, thank you so much. Terence na Mini Chebi. Mini Chebi na Terence. Wako wapi? Terence, wapi? Huyu ndiye amepanga hii matanga yote. Ndiye ametuletea hii pesa yote. Pamoja na Chachi wakishikana na Jalas. Thank you very much. Tukitoka hapa tunaenda kuzika ndugu yetu Erokamano Aina.
Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you. Asante mheshimiwa. Najua ulikuwa unaniambia ni kiti na hii ndio nimekupea kwa authority bwana. Sasa wewe pia. Mheshimiwa, mimi nimekupea, sasa relax. Nana niambia ni keti kwa bado. Mfanyi hivyo siku ingine. Thank you very much. We are done with our service. There's something we forgot. We want to do it right now. In our service, any funeral service we do is our tradition also to collect an offering. But this offering does not go to the church. It goes to the family. The way I see, looks like most of us are on M-Pesa, so I want to give you the number. Na hiyo number ukipata inarudisha jina ikipokuwa Eric Omondi cancel that transaction. Ukiona ni Robin Mulunda ujue hiyo ni fake. So tafadhali tunataka kufanya offering sasa. Number ambayo tunafanya nayo ni 0726. Tunazioni kama umeshika simu. Uko na cash? Okay. Can you help us get, maybe family member can get something where you can get collect the cash somewhere here? Okay, can we just get some family members to get some basket here while we are on cash? Wafanye, lakini while we are on M-Pesa ni 0726. Okay, 0726 959 111. 0726 959 111. I know there are a bit of bills to be paid, so while we are on cash, mnaweza kuleta mweke hapa, mchaza hii tray. Na mtu mwingine aliniambia hii kitu baba anaweza jaza tu peke yake. But lakini tuzi amejaza kwa simu. So wakashi mweke hapa, wale wa M-Pesa mweke
kwa simu.
Kwa simu. As we do so,
yes, sir.
May I request the ball bearers to now to take their positions?
Has.
The hands should be positioned. I think it's here.